Hello, my friends. Let's get it started, shall we?
So what do you think?
So right at the start, he's got to do this gravity dome thing. Yes. So you can't really fly across it. You have to go around it. And, I play very defensively in this boss battle. As you can see, I'm guarding a lot.
Think fast!
It reminds me of the Zigbar battle in the previous Kingdom Hearts games. You would have to guard his attacks as well.
Start dancing!
Once you reflected enough of his bullets, you can enter showdown mode. And I think this part is hilarious. It's like a grandpa playing with his grandkid.
Oh yeah.
Here we go.
You better run.
When he's strutting around that like that, going for a stroll, you can't really hit him, because he would just teleport away, so it's best to just guard. And once he's done, he's open for an attack, so you can just get some combos in there. He's also open for attack when he fires those red orbs at you too.
This one's special. You better run. Think fast!
One strategy that I'm doing in this battle is once you unleash the Ultima form, switch Keyblades to put it into reserve and store it up until there's an opportunity for attack, then you guys switch back to the Ultima form. It will deal more damage that way.
You better run! Start dancing! New backdrop! Take this! Think fast! So what do you think?
Once you've lowered his health enough, you go into this mode, which you can't guard against these attacks. You just have to keep dodging them.
You better run!
Camera angle because it sort of messed me up there.
You better run! So what do you think? Think fast!
Back off!